Ay, ¿quién es? Ah, hold on. Progress didn't save. All right, give me a second. So, I complete all these levels. And I deleted the, you know, I deleted profile, so now I have to like cheat my way to complete every level. If you wanna see these, check out my other streams. But I'm not playing them today. All right. You start at level 22 because the last update has 21 levels. So that's where I'll be starting. Hi P, hello, welcome, random Chinese. So yeah. And hopefully there's not a lot of new things about this that I didn't know of. Like there may be some balance changes. But yeah, I don't know what they are, so oh well. All right. Yeah, that's not new. Oh. Oh, wow. Wow, we start up really nice. And that's a very interesting loan. All right. Oh, wow. Wait, so it's a okay, it's a lock and load. All right. I haven't played this in a while. I don't know what these are. But all right. Oh god. Why did it? Well. Wow, what a nice start. All right then. Why not? Now that's fun. That's fun. Fun fact, this background was in the file already a long time ago. Oh well. But now it's getting used, right? Wait, what? No one shot him! But then he... What? Right, plumbers will be on scorch. Right. Right, plumbers have one scorch. What? How do I... Huh? Huh? This is a good way to start a stream, don't you think? Ah, great. Like, I don't know what the game expect me to. Wow. Okay, at least we've got that done. We are a little bit more safe. Okay, that's good. That's good. Yeah, no. So we do this. And I think we are somewhat good now. Yeah. There's also Snoopy, which is useful. Alright, let's get this guy. Here. Yeah, classic Plumber Zombie 1 mod. Tough early game. Classic. Yeah. Really, the fact that Delivery made newspaper has a chance of dropping his newspaper on the ground for no reason and all him just get angry. Yeah, I don't get that either. Nah, he's just randomly angry now. Oh well. Wave changing music. Oh yeah. Oh wait, no, that's always been a thing. Also, right. Snowpea can slow newspaper now. Yeah. Be right back, alright. Replace Tall Nut. Alright, thank you. Oh god. They're breaking. Of course they break that one. I should have. Yeah, I'm dumb. It's be dumb. Oh no. No. Man, this. Ah. Great. Wow, we started off really nice today. Yeah, going back to Tad, that would be fun, they said. Right now. Alright, things looking great again. Alright, Hey Better Letters is really great. Yeah, let's get a column of this. That'd be nice. All right, remember about the Tall Nut this time. I don't want that to happen. Again. Can I do double like this? We will see. No, sadly. We can't. Alright. Repair torn up, like that. And I guess, get a bunch of snow peas. New person, the worst part with the water. Yeah, it's the dolphin. Yeah, just hope that they don't break my bring to my wall and torn out again. Yeah, I don't like that, alright? Don't do that. Okay, replace. Good, good. Oh, also Snowpea can freeze sometimes now. That's cool. Hi, hello, welcome. Alright, zombie density is pretty dangerous. You know, we are only 3/4 into the level. Anything bad could happen. Snoopy deal 40 damage. Oh yeah, right. Yeah, it's quite strong, but you know, deal the same amount of damage as Repeater, but causes less, and slow too, and freezes too. Yeah, this is just an amazing plan in general. But geez, I don't like what's happening down there. Okay, I think is the final wave now. The final wave is coming now. Yep. Wave changing music. That's cool. Maybe it's really new, I can't remember exactly. Did the last update of Draw Around Time has this? Not too sure. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Thank goodness. And I think there are like 40 levels now? God. Oh god. I think I missed a plant. There. But I don't know which one is it. Wait. So yeah, we absolutely need umbrella leaf here. Yeah. Use magnet shrooms for what? Diggers, wait, what? Where? Okay. Wait, I didn't pick Really? I didn't pick Amara leaf. Oh, now I can see him. So we need this, we need this. All right. All right, so something like that. And something to deal with that guy. Ah, amazing. I need a better early game. This and this and Yeah, they do that. Wait. Will this go well? Oh well. I should have brought some walls. I really should have brought some wall. Yeah, and I totally forgot about normal zombie eat plants quicker thingy in that, right. I know. Man, I haven't played this mod in a while, you know, I kind of forgot a lot of stuff. Like what's good and what's not. And like how to properly play in general. Alright, looking better, looking better. Yeah, this could work. Except that. Thank you. Oh my god. We're doing good. Not quite. Not quite. Not quite. Not quite. Not. Man! How many levels are you going to beat in each stream? Until it reaches 2 hours, that's all. Man, that sucks. Maybe I don't need to win. I might not. Maybe put pumpkin over potato mine. Oh yeah, that too. That too. Yep. Gotta get to that. Come on. Best start. Yeah, put this one down first. Then this. Magnet. Wait, what? That pumpkin. Nice. Wait, wait, wait. Yeah, I really forget about the whole eating fast thing. They already got my... Thank you. Yo. Wow. Right, I know it's a plan. Wait, what do I do all the game though? Yeah. Sherry. I'm sorry. These zombies like this? Okay, cool. We still don't have a lot of suns though. Yeah, and this guy is not good enough. Fun. Wow. Bruh. Oh God. I mess up. Right, cool. Yeah, I think this is good enough. Finally, I'm back. Hello. Oh, it can attack backward. That's cool. That's cool, that's cool. That's a lot. Wow, this thing is a lot stronger than I thought. Yeah, wow. But I think we got it. We've got this. Wow. Yeah. This thing is quite good. Also, the music seemed to be glitch. But oh well. Now what? God. Oh God. Well, this is obvious. Cattail spam it is. What else can I choose? This. And it's full flag. Wow. Really? But what if it too much balloons? I don't know. Yeah, this doesn't seem good. Not at all. Why did they brought two walls? Just realized. Starfruit, huh? Yeah, I don't think Kato can solo. Here comes the balloons. He had gone the balloon. Here goes though. Yeah, yeah. Let's put the walls a little bit closer so we have more space. Thank you. Low design indeed. Oh great. Yeah, absolutely not. He can't solo. Just look at all these zombies, man. Wait. Yeah, Kettle don't prioritize balloons anymore. Odd. Like, why wouldn't it? Why shouldn't it? Okay. Rip. Wow. Star? I don't remember how stars like in this mod. Need some fume? That would be useful, yeah, but not for the ground lane. Cops? Yeah, cop could work. Cop. Yeah. Yeah. Crop probably works. No. Like, cop strat might be the intended strat, like, who knows. It could be. Yeah, this is on that. Yep, no. Man. Really? Really? I start to doubt. Huh. Wait, don't, please. I fought for the love of God. Oh no, not again! Too close. Now, starfruits. Alright, starfruits. Yep, it knockbacks, right. That's what it does. Okay. And you know what, I don't care anymore. Starfruit looks great, but wow. We still don't do great against spam. I don't know how to fix that. Okay, we have a decent amount of sun already. So we can start on some other stuffs. Okay. We are doing somewhat nice. Wow. My golem just got eaten. Oh man. Oh, wall. Wall broke. We still don't look too good. Man. Oh man, that sucks. Man. According to Dave's dialogue, it seemed to be a lake falling on top. Oh wait, you mean the lawn. Yeah. Gloom, how about gloom? How about gloom? But if I use gloom, I can't use Tornad. But I don't think that's a big deal. Yeah, sounds good in theory. Star, it just... They can barely hit the top 3 lane, I don't know, man. Yeah, Touchwood isn't OP anymore. Yeah, I don't think it can do the 3x3 area anymore. Hey, better letters for the pool. Nah, it's good, but it's still single target. And, like, if we use Gloom, we can actually help the third lane a little bit. You know, if we put it on the fourth lane, we can help clearing the zombie in the third lane a little bit. Man, I don't think we need Scorch anymore. Just go with something like Shuri. Yeah. Yeah, how is this? Yeah, I don't care. So this reminds me of an Endless strat that keeps him in place to keep the Gloom attacking forever. Wait, what? How does that work? Wait. Keep an Imp in place to keep the Gloom attacking forever? What? Gloom helps a ton, but there's still a lot of zombies. Yeah, we still can't do much against the zombies in the first and second lane. Yeah. Do I use star? I guess I will. I don't know if that's a good idea, but I'll do it. Unless there's tar shenanigans when Imp can be out of range but trigger the attack. That's how they did it. Wow. Oh, wait, no. No, Gloom, no! Rip. Great. And another Gloom will be gone, too. Yep, just like that. Well, this is kind of working. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, this is probably it. The link about strat. Alright, I'll check that out, cause that sounds interesting. Alright, we are doing great actually. Wow. Huh. Gloom OP! Gloom OP indeed. I mean, among the Chinese community, it's one of two god plans, so... And I guess the second supposedly god plan is the cop, right? Oh well. Alright, now what? Oh, at least we're back on normal lawn. That's cool. Yes, he's got me. Yeah, knew it. I mean, if there's no weird shenanigans on this level, I'm just gonna spam the what's the name again? But let us. I really forgot his name. This level is called Hardcore Poco Party. What? Also preferably no spoiler please, all right? Unless I've seen it, don't tell me about it. Yo. Nice, we got custom music here from Garden Warfare. I don't know which game, but it's Garden Warfare. Butthead letter. I think it's headbutt letters. And yeah, somebody already said it in the chat. Oh well. Yeah, they are all jumping now. So how do I? Yep, and just like that, they can't be frozen. Oh, that barely does anything. Oh, come on. And they can't be bothered too. Of course. Wait, what was that? What was that? Oh no, my twin's on. Poco Party 2.0, yeah. I'm doing somewhat decent, I guess. But yeah, not the absolute best. And it definitely could be better. Wow, the damage is actually. Yeah, I know it's high, but I didn't realize it's 100 damage. Yeah, I thought the newspaper was a vanilla newspaper, and I'm like, bro, they nerf the damage so hard. But no, the newspapers are strong. Not the plan is weak. What's going on there? My man just... What? Right. Bro, we really need a ton of... Wow. Yeah, let's restart. Let's try Tornad. And right, here it comes. Would that stop them? Nope. They don't care. Wow. I'm back. Welcome back. Man, I don't like this guy. Okay. This looks good. So hopefully it is good. We are doing okay. Not the best. Because I think I planned them a little bit too close to the house. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm really worried about the second box. Yeah, those are scary. Oh boy. Damn, they use unlimited pogo. Yeah, it seems. Oh god, the walls are all broken at once. No. Should I go for the fourth column? I don't know. Okay, that was scary. Yeah, I guess I'll do it. Hold on. Oh god. Yeah, not good, not good, not good. Yeah, they got me. They got me. Something strange, why doesn't it be used lazy? I don't wanna, but... yeah, it feels like cheating, but... screw it. Like this? Maybe? Actually, I should have double pumpkin. Yeah, you know, let's just double pumpkin. Actually, no. Actually, no, never mind, never mind. Yeah, we use wall to defense against P and not the zombies themselves, so we can just have like three comes of wall and let the zombie walks in. Right, sorry. There we go. And next up we have Thank God. Wait, no. No. Hey, looking good, looking good. Right. This is it. Wait, no, please don't. Great. Oh man. Mess up real bad here. Wait. Okay. What? There's two of them. Thank God. God. No. Wait. Oh yeah, that guy survived. Of course. Oh yeah, that's like two of them. I don't know, man. Is Fume gonna be better? I mean, it do better against swarms of zombies, but it's gonna be harder to set up also. Snap's also very easy to set up. But they all do bad against football. Oh yeah, magnet. Oh yeah, magnet. Yeah, magnet. And this also? Can I do it like this? Man. Rip. Of course, attack that guy first, of course. Of course. Yeah, let's just... Without Scorch, early game is kind of just... yeah, that. Of course, of course. Wait, why can't... What? Like, it worked, but now it doesn't work. Yeah, it worked. It just worked, like, right there. What? This is just... Do they have to, like, don't jump? No. They can jump just fine. I don't get it. Yeah. This just don't work. Okay, so I thought magnet's gonna work, but it does not. For some odd reason. Why did it not work? Okay, let me try start with spam. Start with spam. Winter might be good. Yeah, for consistent slowing without using Insta, maybe. So like this, I don't know. I still don't know why magnet doesn't work. Three is probably too much. But like, what else do I use? Just grab wall, I guess. Half for early game. Let's see. Wow. Yeah, Puff do nothing. Puffs do nothing. Yeah, look at the RNG, man. Wow. And that guy survived. Alright, I think I should start getting some winter now, right? Sounds good to me. We're starting from here. Yeah, the knockback's very useful. Yeah. Yeah, this is more like stall and insta, but yeah. Oh, it's working. Yeah, it's working. But I'm not too sure if it can survive for long enough. Right. Right, we are doing it. Oh man. Oh man. Where can I download this masterpiece? The download links is in my channel. Not wait. In my Discord server. The Sunflower Nation. Yeah, I think I have uploaded there. I didn't put the link here though. I forgot. Okay, this is probably it. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Don't tell me I'm... Oh my god, I might lose at the final wave. Man. Oh my god. For good measures, we go back to this wall and also... Oh man, that sucks. That sucks so bad. Let me restart this. Oh god. And yep. Okay, we have stabilized, but we still have a lot to do, like that. Come on. No, my walls. Man. Okay. We've got a much better wall this time. So this is probably it. Hopefully. Oh god. Come on. Thank God that didn't hit. Oh, finally. Also, wait, hold on. Okay, that is a small detail, but usually when you click on a coin bag, it will show 5 coins and disappear, right? But why is it not doing that here? I don't know. Man, as much as I would like to continue, I don't wanna. Yeah, it's been 2 hours. Also, this minigame has changed since the last time. I don't know what these two buttons are. Hold on. No more or hard. Alright, that cool. So they just I can use shift to slow down too. Nice, nice, nice. Yeah. Yep, so just like, you know. Bruh, I suck. Everyone seems to get shot slower. I think, like, everything just slower in general. So I guess it's easier to dodge. How do you get more health, more life again? I remember there's a way. I'm dumb. This reminds me of a modded Submutiny one, where every projectile is incredibly slow. Huh. Boss coming. Oh man. Yeah, and this is the first boss. Then there's like four bosses. Why do Chinese people expect Plants vs. players to be good at Toho too? Well, like everyone just good at Toho at default in China. As a Chinese, you should know Toho, that's the logic. Wow. Wow. But like, why do they expect a tower defense gamer to be good at a bullet hell game? Like, this is not easy. Like, if it's somewhat easy, I wouldn't mind, but this thing is hard. Also, I really can't reach out while doing this, so... I remember sometimes the bands got barked and doesn't take any damage from the piece. Oh, that's fun. Also, is this mostly custom? Because I don't think this is. I don't know. Every Chinese Soho player when an on Soho player said they're really good, just basic skills. Come on, Soho game aren't easy. Like, bullet hells aren't easy. Like, come on. I can't even get past the first boss, like, bruh. Here come the boss. He's been grazing quite a bit though. Just a bit, and it's mostly not intended. Like, what does grazing do in this game specifically? I don't know. Gonna hate this. Come on, I got. Wow, that. The red thing hitbox is big. Like, really big. Yeah, it's like the whole thing. How do you dodge this one? How do you dodge this one? Last attempt. Oh, so there is bomb. I thought that is not a bomb. All right. That's cool. But you use power to use bomb, so just like in one of those, some of the Toho game do that, right? I don't know which one though. I only play the sick one. You know. And what does Grace do again? High score, power, just show off. Wow. Maybe score give you life, maybe. Cause like, yeah, I see that I get more health, I get more life after a while. I don't know what that's from. Yeah, you seem to get more life. Yeah, I just get more life right there. Now I have 4 instead of 3. Maybe every 10,000? I've used X. Does it do damage to some boss also? If yes, that would be really cool. Man, I still... But now I'm... Well, this one's easy. But it's really hard to attack the boss at the same time. Oh man. Wait, now I'm a P. Wait, no. How do you use the your command? Hmm. It works, but you can't move while you are in this, so. Wait. You can move, but you don't know where you will land on. I don't think that's good. God. Okay. So my power is at 400 max, it seems. Hmm. I would love to have a bit more. I also would love to get one extra life. But yeah, I'll keep the bomb for the boss. Wait. Thank God. Here comes the boss. Here comes the boss. Wow. More custom music. Oh god, these are fast. These are fast. These are fast. Okay. This one is weird. Like, I don't like the fact that it just pop out from nowhere. That's unfair. Like, if it come out from off screen, that'll be fine, but this? Nah. Okay. Now what? Oh god. I'm doomed. Okay, now? Oh god, I don't like these. Oh god. Please, please change the phrase. Thank you. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. You know what? I don't care. I just... For one last time. Yeah, how is that? Man. Okay. Yeah, I literally just turned on cheat. Man. I don't blame you. We have to have playable when they want play person. Like, for me, it's fine. It's fine to have bullet hell minigame. But the thing is, why did you make it so hard? Like, in Vanilla Advance 22, you have Bejeweled, and you have Zombie Quorum, which is not Plant vs. Zombie, but they are enjoyable because they aren't that hard. Like, geez, these boss are tough. Filling the aquarium with 101 snorkels is pretty enjoyable. Oh, indeed. Imagine lunatic mode for this minigame. Is this not already lunatic? Okay, fine, it's not, it's far off. This is like normal at best. Yeah, still. Like, at least in Toho, the boss aren't this tough. Like, in terms of HP. Just stand there for like a while and the boss will be dead. In fact, Plant vs. Zombie 1 star development as a sequel to Instant Uniform never been on the wrong and wrong. Plant vs. Zombie is developed on the same engine at Instant Uniform. That's why the earlier builds of the game has the Instant Uniform textures and stuff. Because it's built up from the same thing. And I don't know where to get the DS thingy. I don't think Instant Uniform is ever released on the DS. You turn on invisibility. Not telling. Nah, just typing sheet. That's it. Oh, before that, original. Yeah, I know that. I too read the article from the Plant vs. Zombie Wiki. Like, come on. You know, everybody has access to that. Waiting for the final bot. Yeah, pretty much. Oh god, this pattern would be hell. Oh wait, that's quite a nice spot, yeah. And die in. But man, these patterns are gonna be hell to dodge. I don't know how Shen is even surviving them. Oh yeah, you definitely should look up Toho. And yeah, this is probably like nothing. Are there any plan on continuing Overcooked too? I probably return to the games I play when I'm running out of games. But preferably, I would like to try out new games every week. Alright, third boss. Oh god, this is hell. Oh no, no. Oh yeah, this is also hell. How do you dodge this one? Like, oh god. I mean, you can use Dio, but when you use Dio, it stops, yes, but you can move, but you don't know where you will land on. Like this, I move a bit, and when I go back, I warp. If you choose to play with mouse, probably work though. Yeah, right. Definitely. This looks nice. A guy beat him without pausing on, without pausing audio. Yeah, of course they do. Of course. These bosses HP are probably like equal to many symbols all added up. Yeah, I mean like Vanilla Plus V1 boss have like 16? Yeah, 16,000 HP. This is actually playing Toho music. This sounds nothing like Toho music, what? Nothing. Yeah, I think I disabled the link sending just in case. Let's see, can I enable it? While I'm streaming? Live chat. Nah, I don't think I can. Block links, alright. I disabled the block link now, so you can send link. And you guys think these expansion levels are easy? Of course, the Chinese. Wait, what is this? A timer level? Maybe. Oh, now the boss HP is going down. Now it's not going down, I see. It's the time limit. Still going down in the background. Maybe not, because there is a gimmick in Toho where the boss has no HP, but there's time limit instead. So yeah, could be it. Another one of those Chinese version good person. Like, if it sounds so good for you, why don't you just play it? Come on. Don't be annoying. And it's not even that good. The bouncer is getting better. No. Like, the game's a lot easier now. But still not fun. I mean, it is fun if you like that kind of game. Yeah, you know, you have to grind online, do stuff like that. Then sure. Yeah, like, if you're okay with current Plumber's Army 2, you're okay with, if you're okay with leveling, you're okay with arena, you're okay with online stuff, then yeah, Plumber's Army 2 Chinese may be good for you, not for me though. The highlights? There's probably not gonna be highlight of these. They're too boring. Like, we didn't even complete the normal adventure highlight, so. Like, there's only one guy doing this, so. Jesus. Man. That was too long. Just too long. But yeah, that's not a good welcome. Man. Yeah, I will do these levels until I complete them all. It's gonna take a while because I'm probably gonna do like 3 to 4 levels per week because they're taking a long time to beat. So Moon was, yeah, I know. But it's coming, but it hasn't. It's not released yet, so. Well. And yeah, I think this is the change log. And yep. 20 more levels. I think that's what it's saying. To complete adventure. I did a while back. Kinda sucks how you probably have to beat this level to get to level 22. Yeah, you have to. And does wind work in this mod? Oh, it does. Yeah, if you're stuck, just type win. I should say you better beat the 20 expansion levels first, huh? Also, did I miss some plan? Because when I play a level like this, and when I check this, there's like, oh yeah, cause heat. Hold on, yeah. I think I'm missing a plan here. Is it Snoopy? How do I get to Snoopy then? Snoopy's in the fourth row. Oh, okay. So what's there? Or is it just empty? Giant walnut. Okay. Alright, and that's it for today's stream, guys. I hope you guys enjoy it. And if you do, be sure to be here tomorrow, where I'll be playing Eclipse. Yeah, we are reaching the end of the first adventure, so if you're interested, be sure to be there. But yeah, that's pretty much it. See ya.